Hi, this is Rob. We're going to solve a system of linear equations using the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. Remember, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel. We're going to solve the system of linear equations. 3x plus y equals 9 and y equals negative x minus 1. The first thing we need to do is to make sure the linear equations are in the slope-intercept form of y equals mx plus b. So, for this first equation, 3x plus y equals 9. We need to subtract a negative 3x from both sides of the equal sign. That will give us y equals negative 3x plus 9. And this equation is now in the slope-intercept form of y equals mx plus b. The second equation is already in the slope-intercept form, so we will leave it alone. Now that we have our equations in slope-intercept form, let's begin to graph these linear equations into the TI-84 plus CE calculator. On the calculator, press this Y equals button. This screen appears. Type in the first equation, negative 3x plus 9. Remember to use the negative sign here for the negative 3 and not the minus sign, or you'll get an error message later. Also, the X is located here. Now press the down arrow key so we can enter the second equation. Let's enter the second equation here, y equals negative x minus 1. Remember to use the negative sign here for the negative x. Now we are ready to graph these equations. Press this graph button here. This is the graph of the two equations, the negative 3x plus 9 in blue and the negative x minus 1 in red. If you do not see this graph, then you need to adjust the graphing window by pressing this window key here. This window pops up. Change your xmin, xmax, ymin, and ymax to these numbers. Then press this graph button here. That will bring us to our graph. Now the answer to this system of linear equations is where the two lines intersect. We can find exactly where these two lines intersect by using the trace button here. Press the trace button. This appears. This little X-like mark appears on the blue line, and it shows the equation of this blue line here. We can move that trace mark to the red line by pressing the down arrow button here. When you press the down arrow, this window appears with the trace mark on the red line. You can jump back and forth between the lines by using the up and down arrows. We're going to use the left and right arrows to move the trace mark to the intersection of the lines. Press the right arrow key until the trace mark is at the intersection. Look at the bottom of the window and you can see the x and y coordinates changing as the trace mark moves along the line. The intersection is right here. And here is the x and y coordinate of the intersection and the answer to this system of linear equations. X equals 5 and y equals negative 6. However, we need to double check that this is the answer by entering x equals 5 and y equals negative 6 into both equations to see if the equations are true. For the first equation, we have negative 6 equals negative 3 times 5 plus 9. Multiplying the negative 3 times 5 gives us negative 6 equals negative 15 plus 9. And that gives us negative 6 equals negative 6, which is true. Now for the next equation. Substituting our answer into the equation gives us negative 6 equals negative 5 minus 1. Simplifying, we have negative 6 equals negative 6, which is true. Okay, that is it. That is how to graph a system of linear equations on the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.